What is going on, y'all? My name is Travis Owen, back again with another video. In this one today, I just wanted to touch base about a video that I posted a couple weeks ago. I started letting everybody know about my weight loss journey and my struggles and things that come with it and what I planned on doing. So for the past 2 weeks, I started intermittent fasting. I have a little visitor here, so.
Hey, Denver, come on, say hi. You wanna say hi to everybody?
Oh, hey, buddy. Oh, I love you. That's Denver. Hey, bud. Fuck, you coming to say hi too? Oh, there he is. Oh, here they go. Yup, there they are. These are my best friends. These are my guys. These are my guys. All right, guys, get down. Get down. All right, for the past 2 weeks, I've been doing intermittent fasting. What that means is I eat all my calories in a certain amount of time. So I was aiming for 8 hours a day was my eating window, and 16 hours a day was my fasting window. So I stayed pretty true to it. I think I fell off 2 or 3 days out of the 14. So it's hard to be perfect all the time. And when we do this weight loss thing, it's a journey. It's not a sprint. It's a marathon. So if you mess up, if you fall off, that's perfectly okay. So today I weighed myself this morning and I was down 5 pounds. So I kind of ate whatever I wanted. I wasn't really like super crazy about what I ate or what I didn't eat. And I lost 5 pounds. So if I can do it, you can definitely do it too. It's something to try. And you know, 8 hours is a little hard for some people. So some people start with 12 hours and then 12 hours of fasting, or 10 hours of eating and 14 hours of fasting, or you gotta kind of just figure out what works for you. And for me, 8 and 16 is what works, and it was usually I would eat between the hours of noon and 8 p.m. So sometimes I would, start at 11 and end at 7, or I wouldn't eat my first meal till 1 or 2 in the afternoon, so I ate a little bit later at night. It kind of depends. It wasn't like a strict thing. So 5 pounds down, I think that's pretty awesome. So for the next few weeks, what I'm going to incorporate on top of the intermittent fasting is I'm going to start doing low carb. I'm going to aim for 50 grams or less net carbs a day. So that's your carbs after taking fiber out. There's a lot of research out there about net carbs. So if that's something you're interested in looking at, go check it out online. And I will touch base with you all in a few weeks and let you know how it's been going with intermittent fasting and low carb. So let me know if you have any questions or anything. I'm always here for y'all. I would love to start maybe a little community of people that are trying to lose weight and get healthy and exercise and all that kind of stuff. Maybe we can start something together. So my name is Travis Owen. This is Tea Time with Travis, and I will see you all on the next one. Bye.